Good morning, Westfield High School. Today's Tuesday, April 23rd, 2024. Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, WHS, and welcome to BDTV. I'm Ruby Saltzman.
And I'm Aiden Forbes.
Ciao tutti. The Italian club has rescheduled their bocce tournament for today after school. See Signora Milas with any questions. Grazie.
This Friday, April 26th, is a spring dance for freshmen, sophomore, and juniors. There will be Chick-fil-A and pizza. Buy tickets in advance starting tomorrow through Friday during every lunch period. You cannot buy tickets at the door. To buy a ticket, have $10 cash and your ID ready. The dance starts at 7:30 p.m. and goes until 9:30 p.m., but everyone must arrive by 8 p.m. You must have an outside guest, and if you do, email Ms. McDermott.
Seniors, there is a mandatory prom meeting on Monday, April 29th at 8:45 a.m. in the auditorium. Please bring your student ID to check in.
Come join the Speaking Out Support and Girls Learn International for a joint meeting today immediately after school in room 244. They'll be making bracelets to raise awareness about Sexual Assault Awareness Month. Any questions? See Ms. Legan.
Do you like space, cowboys, and open mics? Then you should come to Folio Space Cowboy Coffee House on Friday, April 26th at 6 to 8 p.m. $5 at the door, but performers get in free.
Seniors, your votes are in, and it's time for order. It's time to order. The Class of 2024 t-shirt sale will begin and will last until Friday. Please complete the Google form and drop off $5 cash in the envelopes outside of either room 220 or 388P. Make sure your money is labeled and placed in its own envelope. Check your grade's Google Classroom page for the link. Email Ms. Breitenbach or Ms. Nicastro with any questions.
The Westfield Debate Club will be having an interest meeting this Thursday after school, room 236. Information will be provided about the travel debate team, who qualified and competed at the National Debate Championship last weekend. The club is looking to train new members for the 2024-2025 competition season. Join the Google Classroom with code OOJCKZ7.
Are you interested in a career in business or enhancing your resume? Come join the DECA meeting Thursday in Cafeteria B to learn about future competitions and events. This meeting is strongly encouraged and all members, new members, are welcomed. Join the Google Classroom with code X7KQECM.
The WHS Library continues to celebrate National Library Month with Would You Rather, the library version. Choices are scrolling on the monitor outside the library. Stop by for inspiration and check out a book. Also, library bingo cards are still available, and look for library trivia at the end of the week.
The Speaking Out Support Club invites you to a safety and self-defense seminar on Tuesday, April 30th from 3 to 5 p.m. in the Wrestling Gym. Come to learn about safety and self-defense tips from the Westfield Police Department in honor of Sexual Assault Awareness Month. No self-defense experience is necessary. If you are interested, you must RSVP by scanning the QR code on the flyer, and you can find the QR code by joining the Speaking Out Support Google Classroom at UBYHZEF. Any questions? Please see Ms. Legan.
Attention rising juniors and rising seniors who are interested in becoming a transition leader in the fall. You need to apply for this position by completing the Google Form application in your email or the Counseling Google Classroom. If you are a junior transition leader this fall, you must also complete the application to be considered for a leadership position next year. Additionally, the Counseling Department is seeking students to fulfill the role of Counseling Ambassadors, a new peer leadership opportunity that will assist the counseling staff and new students in a variety of ways throughout the school year. The deadline to submit the application for these positions is this Friday. Please feel free to reach out to Ms. Bassel, the Director of Counseling, Ms. Hickey, or Mr. McGarrigan, the Transition Coordinators, with any questions you may have.
Now we go to sports with Sarah Rooney.
Good morning, WHS. I'm Sarah Rooney, and here's your BDTV sports update. Yesterday, girls lacrosse beat West Essex 10-7 behind three goals from both Lucy Minio and Alice Manzo. Softball crushed Summit 11-1, and boys tennis destroyed Oratory 5-0. Today after school, both boys and girls golf will compete. The girls will be at Plainfield Country Club, and the boys will be at Galloping Hill Course. At 4, baseball will travel to Summit, softball will host Dayton, boys tennis will play away at Cranford, and boys volleyball will play at Woodbridge. Finally, at 4:30, boys lacrosse will host SPF. That's all for today's sports report. Back to you.
Thanks, Sarah.
If you'd like to submit announcements to be read, visit the BDTV page on the high school website.
Follow us on Instagram at WHSBDTV.
Have a treacherous Tuesday.